Etiquette means behaving yourself a little better than is absolutely essential. On behalf of International Journal of Advanced Study and Research Work, I welcome you all for this 5 days online certificate course on strategies to address the soft skill gap. The day two, etiquette with interview and dining, the most important need of the hour. Okay, what is etiquette? The conduct or procedure required by good breeding or prescribed by authority to be observed in social or official life. It is a set of rules, forms and practices established for behavior in the society or in professional life. It can be also defined simply as the grand set of all good manners. Etiquette, it is a language used to relate your respect and consideration to others. The origin of etiquette. The word etiquette comes from French word estique, means to attach or stick. The noun etiquette describes the requirements of behaviors according to the conventions of society. It includes the proper conduct that is established by a community for various occasions, including ceremonies, court, formal events, and everyday life. Now, we will get into the thing, mastering the handshake. In interview etiquette, this is the most important one that we need to mastering the handshake, the pulling. Look at this figure. What do you think right now? Yes, you think the pulling. Someone who doesn't want to give you a handshake, where you want to be pulling them in, that yes, welcoming you, giving that to the handshakes. This I don't want to give you an example where once you can resemble that, few political people, when they give the handshakes, sometimes they're going on shaking with their ass. In shakes. Second one, the two-handed shake. Yes, by seeing this picture, suddenly it recollects my memory of Donald Trump, who met our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Yes, exactly this. Then the topper, yes, says that yes, and the bossy. The finger squeeze. Yes, sometimes you're going on holding tightly with us. I won't leave you like that. Now, you get caught, man. The bone crusher. Crushing someone saying that, yes, I'm so stronger than you. Yes, this shows with the energy. It's the palm pinch. Yes, I remembered my father, Shoji Pilshetty. Really, he's a man who gives the palm pinch to the women and the female teaching staff. Yes, really, he's a father from German. He says, we follow these kinds of, sir. We follow this. He does like this. I remember him. The lungfish. Yes. You get caught, man. Where you are moving, come here. I never leave you free. The proper handshake. What is proper handshake? Firm, but not bone crushing. Lasts about 3 seconds. Maybe pumped once or twice from the elbow. Is released after the shake, even if the introduction continues. Includes good eye contact with the other person. Meeting and greeting. Who introduces who? Traditionally, a man is always introduced to a woman, not necessarily in business. Highest person of rank is mentioned first. Remember, big may I introduce small. A younger person is always introduced to an older person. It is helpful to include the person's title, the most important. Always state your name. Before the interview, what else? Before the interview, what are the things that you are supposed to do? Brush your teeth and use the mouthwash. Your hair should be clean and combed. Nails should be clean and trimmed. Be conservative and err on the side of caution. If the company does not have a dress code, remember that it is better to wear this than underdress. Men can look their professional best wearing one of the many men's shoes are available to you today. Shirts should be clean and ironed. If in doubt, wear a classic conservative tie. Women can look their professional best with this tie. Yes, you can. Yes, you can see with this image. Yes, absolutely, it's right. Before that interview, wear dress and shoes. Your shoes should be clean or shined. Know the exact timing and location of the interview. How long it takes you time to reach there. Be in advance and find a restroom to refresh yourself. Arrive at least 15 minutes before your interview. The extra minutes you also give time to fill out any forms or applications that might be required. So be in advance. If you have a cell phone, turn it off. Do not put your cell phone on Wi-Fi. Bring extra copies of your resume along with a list of references to offer the interviewer. Yes, always being your interviewer, you have to have always about of multiple copies of resume. Treat other people you encounter with courtesy and respect. Their opinions of you might be solicited during hiring decisions. Enter the interviewer's cabin with confidence during the interview. What are the things we are supposed to do during the interview? Make a positive and professional first impression. Listen to interviewer's name and correct pronunciation. Address your interviewer by title. Smile, stay calm, maintain good eye contact during the interview. The most important, eye contact. Avoid cracking jokes with the interviewer. Take a few notes during the interview in your mental things. Listen and pass before asking a question. Respond to the questions and back up your statements about yourself with specific examples wherever or whenever it is possible. Ask for clarification if you don't understand a question. Be thorough in your responses while being concise in your wordings. The choice is most the diction. Reinforce your professionalism and your ability to communicate effectively by speaking clearly and avoiding you knows and slang of yours. Be honest and be yourself. Exhibit a positive attitude. Treat the interview seriously. Make sure you understand the employer's next step in the hiring process. The analytical skill of you can be seen here. After the interview, shake each interviewer hand and thank each interviewer by name. Send a thank note as soon as after the interview as possible. Let go of the negatives if you feel you have said or done during the interview, which you would rather have not. Just let it go. Okay, then most important, dining interview etiquette.
Yes,
before the meeting. Confirm the location and timing. Ask, how will I recognize the interviewer? How? At a recognition that how you going to recognize him and the timing and location of your dining interviews. If you are nervous about the setting, visit the restaurant before the interview. Look at the menu, brush up on the correct pronunciation of the items on the menu and correct dining etiquettes for eating those items. Turn off your cell phone before entering the restaurant and leaving off. Dress professionally even though the restaurant might be casual. Bring copies of your resume and a pen and a notepad. Follow the steps you would normally take to get ready for an office interview. Research the company. Know about the organization. Practice your responses to interview questions and prepare a list of questions you have for the interviewer. What are things you are supposed to ask to the interviewer? Get mentally prepared out of it or write it down into the book of writing skill. Arrive early to visit to the restroom to tidy up. Take a few minutes to relax before the interview. And dining etiquettes, if there is more than one person interviewing you, allow everyone to sit and then put your napkin in your lap. Order something that is easy to eat. If in doubt, order what the interviewer is eating. Don't order alcohol. Do not change your order or send food back. Food back. Be polite to servers. Say please and thank you. During the meal, focus on the interviewer even if the restaurant is noisy and full of distractions. Avoid discussing on religious, politics or anything that might be controversial. Although the setting might be casual, don't become too familiar with the interviewer. Remain professional. Try your best to remain relaxed and stay confident and remember that the company believes you can do the job. After the meal, as the interview, you have no responsibility for the bill, but be sure to thank your host for the meal. Ask for your host business card if you have not already received from them. If so, don't ask you back again. Leave on a positive note by expressing your interest in the job. Write the host a thank you note. Interview etiquettes with body language, the do's and don'ts, you can see through the images. to sit like this, how it denotes. To stare at them, whether are you staring at them or not. So it defines. So do's. Sit up straight and lean slightly forward in your chair. Show your enthusiasm by keeping an interested expression. Establish a comfortable amount of personal space between you and the interviewer. Limit your application of colognes and perfumes. If you have more than one person interviewing you at once, make sure you briefly address both people with your gaze and return your attention to the person who has asked you a question. So be cautious and have train your listening skill. Interruptions can happen. If they do, refrain from staring at your interviewer while they address their immediate business and motion your willingness to leave if they need privacy. Stand up and smile even if you are on a phone interview where you will follow some kinds of an body language over there. Don't rub the back of your head or neck. Rubbing or touching your nose. These have to be avoided. Sit with your arms folded across your chest. Crossing your legs and idly shake one over the other. Leaning your body towards the door. Slouch back in your seat. Stare back blankly. Biting your lips or nails. Crossing your arms. Tapping your feet. Clear your throat repeatedly. Put your hands on your pocket. These are the things to go over. Now, futures of etiquette. It provides you personal security. It provides feeling of others. Making communication clearer. Enhance your status at work. Make good first impression. If you have any queries or discussions or comments and clarifications, please feel free to mail me at vishnuprenti@gmail.com, editor@ijasrw.com. Thank you.